Hi guys, so I have something to show you. So I made a small change on my skin because I was not liking when the head came off. So let me put without head. So now he's like this without head. The head was a little bit strange, so I have to fix it. Sorry, guys. So this is my new skin. Just a little fix on it. So now I will do a team tournament and you can see what I am talking about. So as you can see, hello. As you can see, now it's more... I think it's more cool this way with that mask. And so I hope you like it. It's not a big change, but I think it's way cooler this way. So, and now I'm here playing versus this guy. Knows that I'm on. Okay, this guy does not play very... Oops. Okay, I'm gonna go here. Okay, one down. What's happened with that guy? Okay, so I have to... escape this ghost. Make fun of him. Okay, he's dead. Playing with the ghost and winning the game. That hurt. Lol. Looks like I am Donald Trump. Lol. Okay, so I don't know what that thing is. Okay, so against this guy, so he's a little bit unpredictable. Well, bye ghost. Love for you. So the ghost is really at 0 points now. No wins for him. Okay, so, and I'm against the ghost once again. So okay, I'm gonna kill this guy first. Okay, this one is dead. Okay, don't trap me. So is that, is that, feel the burn. Okay, so it was a good game. So now you know what I mean. So this way is way cooler. I really like how it came up. So let's play here another team tournament. This was, it was a good game. Let's see if we can make another one better. So I don't think. Okay, let's go for another. Okay, so here we are. Hello. So, oh, isn't this the ghost? I hate when the guys don't put the name on it. This is something that The developer should fix. It's just stupid. Okay, so open up this. Now I have to catch this shield. Okay. It was a tie. How did this guy died over there? I didn't catch that. Okay, so no wins now. I'm gonna open this way. Okay. This way mad. Okay, one down. Shield for that one. Okay, so I made a mistake there. How did I miss that? Oh, he's dead. Nice bomb by the guy with no name. Well bombed. Okay, so please let me know on the comments what do you think about the about my skin, about the changes that I made. Hope that you guys like. Okay, I think this guy is dead. Okay. Lol, done deal. Oops. So we have a quitter here. Nihad has quit the game. So I'm playing with an Italian and a Mexican. Let's see if I can make him fall for it. No, it was too good to be true. So I'm. Okay, this guy is dead. So I have a ghost now. Oops. Okay. Okay, no, he's not dead. How's not dead? Almost. Fuck this ghost. He's dead. Ah, he dropped the bomb. Lucky guy. Lucky. What a lucky guy. Okay. If it wasn't for the ghost, this game was would be almost over. So I'm playing against Vesers 2, so. Well, I know that. I think that both of them uses ghosts, so there's nothing that I can do about it. Okay, so one down. Ah, I saw that I was the with the finger there. Lol. Lol. So I lost this one. My mistake there. Sorry, guys. Let's go for the last game, guys. Waiting for players. Okay, so hello. Will this be a 1v1? Oh, please. No. Assassin. Okay, so please explode fast. Okay. That was tough. Now I have to open too much stuff here. Nope. Okay, one down, one to go. No. So we have a stupid ghost. Ghost. You're a weak ghost. Lieutenant Bomber and still wears a ghost. What a shame. What a shame. So now I have a vendetta for you. Okay, so I burned the shoe now. Get off, assassin. Leave me alone. Lol. Lol, I have to make fun of this guy, because this guy is a shame for the bomber friends. Wearing a ghost with this status already. This is painful stuff. Okay, so I have something to... Yep. So one down, one ghost. I'm gonna make fun of this ghost. Oops. Opa. Second time that this happened to me. Gotta get that shield. Too easy. Too easy, my friend. So that's it, guys. So bye. So this is my new skin. Now in Portuguese. Agora em português. Pronto, pessoal, tipo, fiz aqui umas alterações aqui à skin só por causa de... Epá, não gostava quando ele ficava sem chapéu. E quando ele ficava assim sem chapéu... Ai. Epá, não gostava. Então fiz esta alteraçãozinha, agora está mais fixe. Também pus os olhos assim azuis e o cabelo azul em vez de estar roxo. acho que está muito mais fixe, muito mais fixe. Pá, digam aí as vossas opiniões, comentem aí o vídeo, digam qualquer coisa. Mas pronto, definitivamente esta é a minha skin, até eu comprar o próximo pack e fazer uma nova skin. Portanto, tchau pessoal, obrigado por verem, comentem, digam qualquer coisa. Fui.